I've heard of taking us to space. Who's going to take us there? What mode of transport are they going to use? How are they going to transport us? We have Jeff Bezos, Elon Musk, and Michael Jesus. These are the people who have planned to take us to the space, apart from this earth, where they have promised us life and betterment than this earth. Because of things that are happening upon this earth, they have decided to take us to somewhere better than. The first one who promised to take us to the space is Michael Jesus. Nearly 2,000 years ago, this man promised everyone that he's going to come and take them, because he has gone there to prepare a place. According to John chapter 14 verse 1 to 3 and Revelation chapter 21 and 22, there are scenarios that shows that he has been preparing a place where everyone is going to enjoy. The second one, Elon Musk. Few years ago, Elon, the CEO and founder for Tesla and SpaceX, announced that he's going to take us to the space. And this idea has been burning. Now, being the richest person in the world with financial muscles, he has been pushing and pouring to take us to the Mars, where he has promised us betterment than this earth, and with enjoying life. The third one, Jeff Bezos, the second financial muscle man, the richest stinking man in the world, has also promised us something, that is going to take us to the space, to the Mars, similar to Elon Musk. What mode of transport is he thinking about? He has been building, being the financial muscle in the world, the richest stinking man in the world, second to Elon Musk. He has promised as well, taking us using Blue Origin. He has been building this space machine so that we can be taken to the space. Now, who is going to win this battle? Who is going to take us first to the Mars or to the heaven? Which one is safer than the other? Let's watch how this battle begins. Elon Musk says by 2050, Jeff Bezos as well, and Michael Jesus says in Revelation chapter 1 verse 7, behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me, to give everyone according to his works. These men are waiting for us, and they need our support. We just to believe them. Who are you going to believe? Michael Jesus, Elon Musk, or Jeff Bezos? My advice is that you choose Michael Jesus. He is more safer than these men, but the decision is yours. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. And if you want more information about this, please let us know in the comment box. Thank you.